morning. Oh, do you want to hear Lulu had a baby?
Sure, we haven't heard that one.
You know, have we? Lulu had a baby. She called him Sunny Jim. She put him in the pit pot. Had a swim. He swam to the top. He swam to the bottom. He swam to the top. Lulu got excited and grabbed him by his cocktails in the glass. Five cents a glass. If you don't like it, shove it up your ass. Do no questions, I say, do no lies. But up a dappa dappa, I don't know the end of the thing.
How about the blue gloves?
No, I'll sing my ballroom song, alright?
Oh, alright, here we go.
Everyone hold up a glass, ballroom song.
Hey!
You made me what I am today. I hope you're satisfied. You fooled and fooled and fooled around until you got your hide. You touched me here, you felt me there, my head was in a whirl. And so you're not true. And you're false and blue. That's the kind of a knocked up girl.
May your father.
So we took a trip down to San Diego in this van, big van. All of us got there. There were eight of us all together. So we went there. We had dinner with Robin, and then we were coming home. And we started to sing all songs. I mean, all kinds of songs, nice songs, you know, good ones.
Oh, yeah,
and then
sure.
They didn't know what else to sing, so I sang that song. I came out and I got a good song for now. So I sang like I did that way, the whole, you know, took up, you know, with the little van. And when I got done singing that, I thought they were going to fall off the chair. They surprised them. Yeah, I came out with this ballroom thing. And they always remember that. They remember that day that we took the trip in the car. My God, we have fun. My father had a friend.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. How close?
I'm telling you about Ellie Newberg now. Listen. I'm telling you the story. There was my father, my Uncle Dave, there was Uncle Louie, and one more person. Oh, Eddie, the barman. I'm sure that I don't know. But really, truly, I think they all tried her out. I'm not sure my father did. I wouldn't say that. Did you say, Charlie, you come over and fix my clinkers in the furnace. Charlie, you come over and fix the clinkers. Who knows what? I don't know. My father took his clinkers out of the bin. I never will know.